All right, hey guys, what's up, and welcome back to the den, playing Arkham City, Batman Arkham City. Last time, we punched Harley in the face. She threatened us. We beat the shit out of her goons when she left, rescued people, got lost for a bit, and we finally found the smoking gun. And now we're off to trace where the signal's coming from, because it was remotely controlled. So, without further ado, let the chase begin.
The rules. I keep telling you guys, get back here before it gets dark. Maybe Two-Face's crew got him. Damn it! Why the hell didn't they listen? This is the only place we're safe. Stay in here, and those animals don't bother us.
You're telling the wrong person.
I know. Why did they go out? Food, I guess. They should have waited. They were hungry.
Cut that shit up. Cut that shit up. Eat, man, bitch! Joker, where are you?
It's colder than this.
Welcome, inmates. You are now taking your first tentative steps towards a better world. A world of fun, mischief, and death. A world where the only person you need to answer to is yours truly.
Man, it's cold in here.
Tell me about it. Do you remember winters being like this?
Out your mother. Oh, of course Joker's gonna be here. Really? Nope, not here.
I know what you guys are thinking. It's all true.
Probably froze up his old lady. When does she look good to you?
Listen up, dumbasses. And listen carefully.
At least you know what
you know. Mr. J is... He's not himself. And the last thing he needs is any so-called superhero coming in here and stopping his recuperation.
Wow. Alfred, I need to find a route into the Sionis steel mill.
Have you tried the front door, sir?
Why didn't I think of that?
It was obviously too easy. Let's see, if all the other access routes are locked down, the only way in would be... No, it's suicide.
I'm Batman, nothing suicide.
The main chimney. Okay, then.
Killing myself is the only way to be suicide. Some fucking Batman. Into the pits of hell. Okay, waste exchange. Alright, so if this is all shit, this is definitely hell. Bitch.
The steam from the furnace will boil me alive. I need to cool down the coal somehow.
Here's a little coolant. Wait, let me pick my fucking back claw. Oh wait, there we go. Give me that. Water, fire, wind. Fuck is earth, whatever. This metal, earth. And I'm Batman, so hard. Who fucking Captain Planet? Go planet. Not even Batman's ready to deal with this. Well, I was wrong. Batman's always ready. Kaboom. See any clues here? Haha. I'll take that, Riddler. Fuck. How to get trophies now. Oh no. Let's see. Yes, use Batarang to activate switches. Let's go Batarang. Why, thank you.
Yeah, Joker wants you to think he's sick. Then wham, gotcha.
I don't know, man. He looks pretty simple.
I promised you some entertainment, right?
Show me your boobs. Kill, kill, kill. Murder, murder, murder. Kill, kill, kill. Chose to be a criminal.
He's gonna pay.
Like, you're a big buff dude.
Mr. J, I need him back here like yesterday.
Well, well, well.
Who was Holly talking about?
Sounds like she's declared war on Freeze.
Yeah, she sounded pissed. How's he connected to Joker all the time?
How should I know? She's always freaking out these days. Joker must be sick after all.
I guess. I always figured he left forever. What I mean.
Maybe it's got something to do
switch
with
number
all
one.
Back at
switch
Arkham
number
Island.
Two.
You saw what happened, right?
So switch only number three.
He was like some kind of freaking okay, monster. Right. He was
switch
huge.
Number one.
I thought he was gonna start ripping choppers at
what
him.
What the fuck?
And next time we see him, he's all normal looking.
Yeah, normal.
What am I doing wrong here?
Okay, he looked like the Joker.
Oh, maybe I gotta.
Yeah. It was weird. I don't buy it. This is all part of Joker's plan. It must be. He's gonna be fine. He's just screwing with the fans.
Oh, that's bullshit. Okay. Clearing shit. Like, I still get hurt if I try to go through. What a bunch of horse shit.
Batman's dead. We can rule this town.
Maybe. There's no other switch. Wait. No, there's really no other switch. What the bullshit?
So, Batman's dead, huh? I heard Bruce Wayne said, let's kill him.
This is some grade A bull.
The steam is blocking the exit. If I follow the pipe back, I may find a way to shut it down.
Okay, so.
So I guess we just shoot anyone who comes through that door without an 8-foot
stone. Oh. Wow, how nice. Quick fire. Is that it? There's nothing. What the fuck? There's nothing else here.
I heard Bruce Wayne got sick. Let's kill him next.
Oh man, you guys wanna.
Oh god, Batman's here!
Yes, he is. Next, where you going? Put that out. Hadouken!
What the hell are you doing
wait,
here?
Baby.
You're supposed to be
looking for you. You didn't
dead.
Give me your number.
Well, there's no way you're getting to Mr. J. We're safe and sound up here. You can just stay down there and burn.
Why? I just want to get up in that pool.
Alfred, Joker's holed up in the manager's office in the steel mill.
I'm sure you'll find a way, sir.
Of course I will. Some of his goons dragged a doctor away. I'm going to find her first, then deal with Joker.
Let's see. So I was thinking of going the right way. Hey, well, open. Open what? Oh. That shit out of here. They're thinking maybe I can open a box. Let's see, just in case. Any clues? Any. No. I'm good. Okay. Scan currently unobtainable trophies to add them. What? Okay, where's the unobtainable trophy? Oh, this thing here. There's two of them. So I guess I can't get them now? Yeah. Okay, that's fine. I'll just keep on moving.
They've got that doorway covered. I need to find a different way to get past Joker's men.
Keep this to yourself. But I think Batman may be here. If you see him, kill him.
I like that. That's cool.
Better make sure he don't come too close.
Easier said than done. Never seen him in action.
And when I do, I'm gonna teach you not to mess with him. Harley wants him dead. Alfred wants Harley.
Are you insane, Harley? Have you forgotten about a boyfriend?
Way I hear it.
Going through this door would be suicide.
Boyfriend soon enough. Then I get a ride on the Harley.
Or a bullet in the face.
because being in a furnace is so much better.
So, how many times have you really seen the bat?
I told you, too many.
And how many times did you pee your pants?
Funny.
Look, I'm sorry, man. I just can't believe you're so scared of a man dressed.
Double kill. Talking shit about my costume. Fuck this window. You're first. Come here. Here, just shh.
What the?
I'll cover this way.
Shut him up.
You take the door.
Shut it, Doc.
I hear it.
He's using smoke. Don't let him get you.
Sounds like someone is coming.
Fucking here. Shut your mouth real quick.
What's the plan? Spread out. We find this son of a bitch. Got it. Ow!
Shut your damn mouth. Indeed.
What?
On me! I got him!
Oh, my shit. Oh, those knees. Oh, I had to add a punch for good measure. Hold on, I gotta level up first, chick. Yes, please.
Can you stand?
Give me a second.
Este-si.
What's wrong with these people? That crazy woman thinks I can fix the Joker.
What's wrong with him?
There's something in his blood. Some kind of toxin. It's killing him. He blames something called
steroids.
Titan?
Yeah. Do you know what he's talking about? He kept going on about his last laugh.
Doc. Isn't that information supposed to be confidential?
What's happening? How does she know what we're saying?
Shh.
Get that door sealed up nice and tight, boys. We don't want that fireman escaping, did we?
At least they won't be getting in.
Ooh.
We're safe, right?
Filth and lies.
Wait here, Doctor.
What the hell are you doing?
I need to get out of here.
Getting shit.
Someone needs to stop Joker. Stay here. You'll be safe.
You sure?
If you hear anyone coming, hide. I'll be back.
I'm Batman. Okay, so I can electrocute enemies now. Let's go. Call of Duty. Call of Duty. Okay. So wait, what things aren't working?
I
There we go, the exit.
Quinn slowed me down. I need to get back after Joker.
Okay, I guess I just had to spam it. Was that it? Oh, it's a spam fest. Okay. Whatever.
And what? We just wait for the bat to try to break through the door and then we jump him?
That's the plan.
It's not a plan. It's a suicide note.
I'm not scared of him. The door's welded shut and he's just some freak in a costume.
Okay. Then you stand in front.
I am?
Why, you chicken?
Will you two just shut the hell up and get ready? I don't like this any more than you do. But if we got one chance, stay.
Look out! The man!
I'll make your face real pretty, Batman.
Out of my face. The real Batman punch. Alright. Guess we're out of here. I guess just fuck that bitch.
Protocol 10 will commence in 9 hours.
Bro, this game isn't that long. It's a little longer than that. You're gonna make me cry. Why did you kill us? I don't wanna die. Did I just go around in a circle? I kinda did. What are you doing? What are you doing? Let's check the map out. Where are we supposed to be headed? Okay. So, forward, right, left. Yep, maps are always handy. Okay, I see. That's quite cool. Whatever, bitch. Whatever, bitch. Left, really? Wait a minute. It's... what am I supposed to be doing? It's behind me. I was supposed to break into the office.
Oh, you get this off. Too slow, you big ugly bat!
Oh, you sexy bitch. You sexy, sexy bitch. How am I supposed to get over there? Nope.
Hello? Is this thing on?
Fuck this thing.
What? I'm busy.
Well, bitch, open the door for me, please. All right, so we're supposed to get in there, but can we, like, bust through this? I'm fucking Batman, though. Alright, let's see. Maybe this? No. How about these? It is good. I don't even know where I'm going. Maybe these. Oh, that looks like a cannon. DJ Cannon. Oh, we're gonna do it. It happened. Ta-da! But you want me to do this some more? Is where did it? All right. There we go.
What's wrong with you, Phoenix? You come into Mr. J's home and start smashing into pieces. Don't you know he's sick?
Ask me if I give a fuck. Oh, shit.
Surprise, B-Man. Meet Mr. Hammer. He's gonna teach you some manners.
Oh, yeah?
I hope my voice hurts you real bad.
We're gonna hurt you, freak.
Cut that shit out. I'm Eat Man. Yes.
Why?
No.
Get out of my way, Quinn.
Leave us alone, B-Man. Just leave me with him.
I said move!
This is all your fault! You hounded him for years, beat him to a pulp, and for what? Why are you so mean?
Surprise!
Oh! No!
You fell for the old fake Joker gag, Batman!
Batter up!
Oh. Lights out. Boobies.
Get back here, Harley.
But I want to know who he is, Bodie.
No one's who you think they are, my dear. Why spoil the fun?
It was all a lie. There's nothing wrong with you.
Nice of you to say, but you of all people should know there's plenty wrong with me. Take my blood, Joker, for example.
Got pimples.
I wish somebody would. This stuff is killing me.
Why should I care?
Because now there's a teeny little bit of me in you too, bats. Oh, come on. Don't tell me it's not what you've always wanted. Look, we're running out of time. I need your help. I nearly had a cure. It was so close, and then it was taken from me.
So we both die. I'm fine with that.
Are you? Imagine sucking down that last breath knowing that Gotham is doing the same.
What are you talking about?
Oh, didn't I say? I've spent weeks shipping samples of my blood to emergency rooms all over the city.
Oh, God.
So that's Protocol 10. Poison Gotham. I expected more.
Protocol 10? Never heard of it.
I'll be in touch! Son of a bitch.
I'm listening.
Is someone feeling a little down?
What do you want?
Oh, Bats, cheer up! We'll kill you. Oops.
Where's the cure? Who has it?
I had our cold-hearted friend Mr. Freeze making it, but he's gone dark on me.
I'll find him.
I bet you...
Mr. Freezy Pop!
Alfred, Joker's poisoned me. He may have poisoned Gotham too. Mr. Freeze has the only cure.
What are you waiting for then? He's in Arkham City. Find him.
If only it was that simple. He'll be somewhere cold. He needs to be kept at sub-zero temperatures to survive.
I don't wish to worry you, but it is the middle of winter out there.
I noticed. I've calibrated the cowl to track heat signatures. I'll find the coldest point in Arkham City.
All right, so I'm gonna cut it here. And guys, thanks for coming. Hope you enjoyed the show. And I don't know, man. I get lost in this shit kind of easily. Whatever though, it's all fun. But yeah, guys. So I'll catch you later. Peace out the door now.